Yan Hua.
Hello, teacher.
How are you today?
I'm fine, thank you.
All right. Let's start with the video test. Can you please introduce yourself?
Yes, teacher. Hello, my name is Min Hua. I is 8 years old. I'm fine. My favorite toy is monster. My favorite color is green. My favorite animal is lion.
Is a lion. Good job. Now let's talk about family. How many people are there in your family?
They are my dad, my mom, my brother, and me.
And who are they? Ah, you already said who they are. Okay, how many are they? How many? 7, 8, 4, 5. Okay. Whose book is this and whose teddy is this? This is mom, this is baby.
Mom book and his baby teddy bear.
Good job. Now let's talk about clothes. Look at number one. Are these her trousers?
No, they aren't.
Number three. Are these his trousers?
Yes.
Now match the picture and read the answers. You have to read the pictures as well. Every day I
put my socks. I put my shoe. I put on my coat. I put on my hat every day.
Good job. Now let's do rooms and preposition. Where's grandma?
Grandma is in dining room.
Where's Billy?
Billy's in bedroom.
Good job. Now this is a house. This house has got too many rooms and bedrooms. Tell me, what room do you sleep in?
I sleep in bedroom.
What room do you cook in?
I cook in kitchen.
All right. Now let's use I've got and I haven't got. Excuse me. Look at the lunchbox. Here it says there's a sandwich. I've got a sandwich. What about the apple?
I have got an apple.
And now look at the toy box. And complete number four.
I have got a ball.
All right. Now let's use has got. What color of hair has the girl got? She
got a yellow.
No.
Long.
Good job. Number five. Has he got black eyes?
Yes, he has.
Number six. How many sides has the triangle got? It has got
three sides.
Good job. Now use the ch or the sh sound and say the words. Number three.
Sheep.
What sound is sheep? Number four.
Teacher.
What sound is teacher? Good job. Let's go to spelling. Can you spell number two?
Dress.
Yes. And what about drinks? Can you spell drinks? What about grandpa? Can you spell grandpa?
G-R-A-N-P-A.
Grandpa.